Latino Book and Family Festival is an event that promotes early literacy and reading. It also promotes education. Literacy is extremely important for our community because literacy is the basis of education. If we teach our children to read at a very early age, which we can do, by the time they get to pre-kinder and kinder, they should be reading at least at the first grade level. And that's where we want them to be. By moving the literacy levels of our community up several notches, we feel that we're going to move the educational level of our community at large. We ask the community to come together and join us to listen to authors, to review the books that have been published, to experience and listen and view some performers who reflect the culture of the community. A lot of it Latino, Mexicano. We had bailables, folklorico dancers, Aztec dancers, and other dancers that represent areas of Mexico. We also promote Latino authors who are writing about Latino culture, Latino experience, and we want our authors to express and represent in the images of their books Latino children and, of course, parents, because it's important for our youth to see themselves in the literature that is published. It helps them to develop their self-esteem and their sense of self-worth. It's the last Saturday of April every year, so you can put it on your calendar already. Come and join us in celebrating Latino literature, culture, education, and the arts.